Mimir, I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
A while ago, you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
Out up!
These Sather, it's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Anything illuminating?
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. But why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
This place has looked better. What you need now? You make up your mind.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Split up, kinda.
Now, what could that mean?
Another wisp. It's feeding on that ibex.
one!
They carry some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it? Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you. My love, she waits for me in Folfanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hand, but it was matched by a remarkable
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes, that's the one! She brandished that axe with exacting precision. Strength! Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But that axe and that warrior, Thor's in for the fight of his.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
By gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
You know how this goes, brother! Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Behind you! Look out!
Oh!
Your arrows will bring her down.
That's the last of the satyrs, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Learn anything?
The tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around. Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the Light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd been cast down to Helheim. Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mothers.
Mimir, you said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around.
Watch out!
We gotta break the pillar!
We are near the source.
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley a new home after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I come on. Remember, I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. Another mystery crystal. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
around and turn!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
Another one of those mysterious crystals. Ah, another of Kvasir's poems.
Hmph!
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother?